The biggest mistake you can make by not using an agent is not getting access to the broadest base of tenants. So that the key these days is to be on realestate.com to make sure you're hitting all the tenants you need to. Doing it privately is very difficult. You can't get onto realestate.com. Nobody looks at the paper anymore. So your managing agent not only can give you the best access to tenants, but will also have a database of people looking for property from time to time.